compliance chip.
Mm-hmm. Let's pretend I don't know what that is.
It's a microcomputer that overrides the brain and the nervous system. Total mind control.
I don't think so. That would be, like, ferociously unethical. Dr. Bortle would not invent something like that. Right?
Ferociously unethical is a little harsh.
Traken has total mind control power?
Oh, man.
Yet another take over the world thing.
That, or he's gonna force people to listen to those stories about his twisted childhood.